really sad because Softer Than Yesterday was awesome. They were amazing, and I've had a lot of fond memories of the band, and so it's kind of a bummer knowing that this is going to be the last memory of them as a band in a live setting.
I'm sad. I'm going to cry.
Dude, I want to have sex with Josh. I want to have sex with Tyler and Chris.
I'm glad this band's gone. They sucked.
I'm going to miss you guys. I don't know what to say to that, dude. Why are you putting me on the spot with a camera? No one operates well.
Why don't you turn the flash on or something?
Yeah. I'm kind of sad that I didn't get to learn the songs for the third time, but it's all right.
Last show. What do you got to say? What do you got?
What a long, strange trip it's been.
Man, I wanted to be in Softer Than Yesterday so bad. Chris got the job, dude.
Yeah, right.
I'm still a little pissed, man, but I'm here. I'm looking forward to it.
All right.
It's sad. Don't make this like your last show. Keep going for years.